When this began, I had nothing to say, and I'd get lost in the nothingness inside of me.
I was confused,
and I let it all out to find that I'm not the only person with these things in mind. But all the vacancy, the words revealed, is the only real thing that I've got left to feel.
To
just stuck, hollow and alone, and the fault is my own, and the fault is my own.